Well, traffic is moving freely this noontime on Albany Shaker Road following an accident that involved a motorcycle this morning. Police say just before 8 o'clock this morning, a motorcycle struck an Albany Park and Fly bus on Albany Shaker near exit 4. That brought traffic to a crawl for about 3 hours as that road was reduced to a single lane. No word on the condition of the motorcyclist at this time. Police are expected to release more information later today.